You know, you might notice in the very beginning of this video, I really don't get anything done. Not until I embrace the carefree nature of smooth jazz. Enjoy.
Hey, you want a slave? You got a mic? Oh, what?
Yeah.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? I don't have a house or anything, dude. Give me a hatchet or something. I can fucking collect wood for you. Oh, come on, fucker! No! Where the fuck did they go? He wants me to follow him. I'll follow him. Fuck it. I like your airlock. Very secure. All right. So this kid's Hey, where are you from?
Israel.
Oh, he's from Israel, dude. Oh, are you like a Jew?
What?
Are you like a Jewish guy? Yo, so dude, do you have like those little side curls, the payets on the side of your head? The, you know, the little Jew curls, the hair curl things on the side of your head. Do you have those?
Yeah.
That's fucking gnarly, man. Yo, how much pussy do you slay with those things, my guy?
Okay, let's find the stones, okay?
Okay.
Find the stones, not wood.
Yeah, he smells a penny. He's following it. He's on the trail. Uh-oh, he smells somebody. It's fucking cold as shit out here. Guy inside the house? We're really poor and we could really use the stuff on you. Can you come outside so we can kill you, please?
Period.
What are you doing here?
Period.
What does that mean?
Sure.
Hey, guy inside the house, can you come out real quick, dude? Like, it's really cold out here, and I would really like it if we could chill up by your fire. Come on, dude. Real cool guys let other people in. Ah! I found us a base that's, like, empty, and it's been totally bamboozled. It's gonna be and my base now.
Is the cupboard open?
Yep.
Ooh. That's a pricey meatball.
It's, like, it's not even finished. It's just, like, foundations are wood, and then the wall and it has, like, a thing already. It's got, like, a chest in the middle. I hear him, man. Hey, come back with my arrow, you little shit! Give me my arrow back! You're naked, I don't want to kill you, just give me my arrow back!
Fucking arrow back. I threw it down the ground, motherfucker.
Where'd you throw it at? Where'd you throw it?
I don't know. I threw it on the ground.
Threw my fucking arrow on the ground. I can't find it now. I hope you're happy. That was my one of three arrows.
Help me. Somebody's following me. Help. Help. This kid wants to kill me. Hey, Bowman. You help me, man. Please kill the fucker behind me. Yeah, thanks, man. I'm gonna do everything for you. I'm gonna farm for you. I do everything.
Ow!
For you.
Fuck! I just got hit in the ass!
You good?
No, I'm not fucking good. Some asshole just hit me.
You wanna leave this game and just get on?
No, I got it. I'm good.
Alright.
Oh, fucker. Yeah, try that again, cunt. Fucking bash your mom's pussy lips in. Come on, bitch!
Nice! You did well!
Fuck! Oh, fuck.
I died.
You know, I'll get on in a second. We'll make it all better, but it's gonna be okay.
It's not gonna be okay. This game fucking makes me angry.
Listen, man.
Hey! Fucker, you killed me! Why'd you do that?! You little shit! Come back here!
Look up, my friend.
Oh.
Why is there a bear everywhere?
I know, I can hardly bear it. Laugh.
No.
Laugh at my joke. You have to, dude. You're my sidekick. That's what you do.
You know what? You know, they told me in the Discord, they don't like that you call me your sidekick. Because now everyone just refers to me as your sidekick instead of me. No one knows who I am.
Do you guys hear anybody talking? Because I don't.
This one looks
no,
better.
No, this is the guy! Yo! Hey, Jewish little kid! Jewish kid? This was him!
What happened?
This was his place.
His bag's still here. Did you name his bag Faggot?
No, I don't think so.
I know your voices, Sam. That one, that's the kind of one you do when you did something and you don't want to tell me that you did it.
It wasn't me. Hey, look at the guy out there on the fucking shore. See him?
Yeah. He's beating that body to death.
Oh my god, he's trying to hide
it. Let's go talk to him.
Yeah.
Trying to hide it on the beach in front of everyone.
Is that a man riding a shrimp?
Do you like Kelpie G?
Is that a man riding a shrimp?
Do
you like Kelpie G?
Like Kelpie G? Answer the question, Paul. Paul, answer the question. Answer the question, Paul. Paul? Answer the question, Paul. Hey, sir, do you like Kelpie G?
Hey, turn on your torch.
No, sir?
Hey, we're coming by just asking if you like Kelpie G.
Do you need resources, dudes?
No, we don't need fucking resources. We need confirmation. Do you like Kelpie G or not?
Sam, come here. Get up here.
What the fuck is Kelpie G, dude? Don't fucking shout at me.
Hello. Can I come in? We want to talk about Kelpie G a bit. Hey, I got all this stuff. I got a crossbow for you if you want it.
Nice.
I like how we built ourselves up so high. Just from talking about Kelpie G.
We're like Kelpie MLG, am I right?
The fuck away from me. Get out. Play Kelpie G. Play Kelpie G. Play Kelpie G.
Play Kelpie G.
What'd you say? What the fuck is LPG?
Kel?
Kelpie.
Which song do you want
me to? I'm gonna spell it.
Play?
Type in Kelpie, K-E-L-P-Y, G. Kelpie G.
K-E-L-P-G.
K-E-L-P-Y.
K-E-L-P-G.
Space. Oh my fucking lord.
K-E! Sure.
Look that up.
K-E-L-P-Y.
E, okay.
It's like worse than the DMV with this fucking guy.
Right?
You like jazz? It's fucking dog. You like jazz?
Not so much. I love it. I love it.
When the Kelpie G stops, that's when you die.
6 hours.
Oh, crank it!
Crank that Kelpie G.
Here it is. God, that gets me wet.
Soaking.
Hey, kill this guy!
He doesn't like jazz!
Okay. It's okay.
What, do you like rock or something, you fucking loser?
I'm still nothing, I'm just fucking alive.
Here is half my gunpowder and half my metal, and then make ammo for that.
Ooh.
Did you shoot?
He's down. Watch out for the little nakeds, they might try to grab the gun. You know?
Word.
He has C4. What?
Oh, there's a guy. Behind you, that guy. Yeah, that guy. There's one more. Oh, no.
You good, Sam?
No!
Oh! Are you okay?
I'm dead. What do you think? Let's get shot in the face!
I got him.
Jumping?
Okay, this is me, this is me. Okay. Come over here.
There's other people.
Oh my god. Let's go to the coast. Oh, let's go in this little ship base, and we'll chill out in here for a second.
Even cooler.
Woo! Well, that was a... Look at this. Look at this puppy.
What is it? C4? There's a guy here that looks like he might have something. Yeah, that guy has shit. Over here. Come this way. Towards the coast.
Yeah, that's where I just saw him, yeah.
Stand still. Stand still.
Man, I'm not trying to... I'm just tired of playing, man.
Okay, that's fine and all. But me and my friend here, we have a flamethrower. And we can get in there right now. But if you want to come out and you want to talk to us, we can do that too. And we won't do anything, okay? There we go.
Yes, good job. I want to talk, man. I'm friendly.
Here, take one of those. See, we can be nice.
Oh, thanks.
Where are you from, shit-faced cock? Where are you from?
I'm from Spain. From Spain, man.
Everyone's from Spain. What?
I don't speak English very well.
It sounds like you do.
You do it pretty well.
That's do you guys have siestas over there?
What?
Do you guys have, like, siestas over there?
I don't know what this is, man.
A siesta? It's like where you work for a couple hours and then you go home and you fucking take a nap or whatever.
Oh.
And eat lunch and then you go back to work. That's fucking awesome.
Good.
Bye, man. Thanks for the help.
No problem.
Okay, so be honest. What do you want to do with him?
We can just leave him be, dude.
Yeah, that's fine. I want to know.
A beautiful house.
I just want to know what you want to do with him. I kind of regret giving him that gun. Just a bit.
Hey, my guy. Spanish guy. Yo.
Tell me.
If I wanted to tell my wife that she had big boobs, how would I say that in Spanish?
Tienes unas buenas tetas.
Woo! Can you slow that down for a second?
Tienes...
Bienes?
Buenas...
Buenas?
Unas.
Unas?
Tetas.
Unas buenas tetas.
Buenas.
Buenas?
Yes. Buenas tetas.
Buenas tetas.
I like the tit-ass part.
Yeah, that's kind of nice.
Ass.
It's like tit-ass at the same time. It's like the best of both worlds, you know? It's like tits and ass. Tetas.
Yeah.
Imagine if there was a butthole in between the boobs. That would be like a tit-ass, too.
Pelotas.
Hey, some asshole's breaking into our house! Some guy's breaking into our shit! Hey!
House isn't even finished.
Hey! Why are you breaking into our stuff? Hey, put that away!
Hey, put the bow away! Put the bow
I shot him.
Bumbo.
Why are you breaking our shit?
Bumbo.
Are you okay?
Bumbo.
You can kill him.
It's not. Hey,
dude. You can kill him.
I just gotta take it out. He's grabbing my pistol. I'm gonna push. Hey, six bags gammy. I remember you killed me. You killed me. You remember that?
Exactly, I did, man. Why did you die on me, man?
Hold on. Let me reload. Hold on.
What the fuck? Pick me up, man.
I only had one bullet. I had to reload.
take, idiot. Take.
What? Call me?
Your name, man. Your name in game.
Call me an idiot.
It's your game in
name, man. Your base. I'll raid your base if you call me an idiot.
No, please. No, please. You are the beautiful man.
I'll blow your base to smithereens, man.
Do you like Kelpie G?
Wait, can you type that out? I can't hear you, man.
Kelpie G. Do you like Kelpie G?
Help you?
Kelpie G!
I kind of wanted to use it on the little Spanish guy. To be quite honest. But, I don't think we will. Because he's kind of nice.
That would make us horrible people, though.
Well, are you gonna make this a video? What we did today?
Yeah.
Are you actually? Because Okay, then I wanted to end on a good note where I look good. I know you're gonna sway that now that I said that.
Let's go raid that guy. Let's go raid that guy, and then I can say it was all your idea. Bubbo just wanted to watch him cry at his feet. Let's go say hi to Siesta Man with his big buenos titas.
What do you want to say to him?
Hey, what you could do, what we could do is we could do a long con where I lead him somewhere and then you raid him.
Okay, what?
Hey, my friend's crafting a bunch of stuff, but I don't like going out alone. You want to go, gather some stone? I need stone really bad. We're trying to build, trying to get walls for our house. Do you have a pickaxe?
All right. I got this.
Yeah, okay, cool. Come on. Yeah, we'll get you something. Hold on. I have some cloth. You can do it. Just do it now. He's low on health. He might try to come back for shit.
Doing it.
Yeah. Meanwhile!
I see you guys.
Whoa.
Yeah, that was a big explosion, wasn't it?
Is he coming back? Does he know?
No, he doesn't know it's his. He's just like following me.
Yeah. You want to be a good meme? If I go home and make a code lock in a door, and I put it on, and then we change it, and then he can't get the door back.
Yeah, it's getting too dark. Hold on. Let's go back home. I'm coming back home now.
Can't turn the campfire off. Let me know when you guys are here.
Yeah, it's here. Thanks.
Ah! Yo, someone watch just out. Hit me.
Everything okay?
No, I'm gonna die.
Run away.
I fucking died! I died!
What?
I couldn't fucking. He's just like in the darkness. He was like really low to the ground. He just beat the fuck out of me. His name's Mexid.
The fucking guy killed him.
He was door camping you.
Our friend killed him.
He was door camping your place though.
Yeah, I know, because he heard the C4.
Why would he?
You guys saved your shit. And now we're gonna do this.
Oh, God.
Oh my God, he's saying he's my friend. I can't.
Hey!
Do you know who lives
in
this
place? Is it you? Hey, I kill him, but I hit you without wanting.
You good?
He's alive. Kill him. Shit.
Fuck.
Are you furious?
No, I'm dead.
You died again?
The guy fucking picked up the idiot! He picked up the door camper! He's too trusting!
I'm gonna help you.
Okay, thanks, man. Did he get back up? Ow,
shit,
ow.
Shit, it's me. It's me, man. It's me.
Did you kill him?
Yeah. He doesn't know it was me.
Who killed me?
Well, this meme got out of hand.
Yeah.
Help.
I'm picking you up.
Okay. Thanks.
Alright, why'd you pick the guy up that fucking killed Pindle's friend?
I don't pick him up, I pick your friend up.
Okay.
I think what happened was the guy just like came up on his own because he sounded surprised about it.
Yo, what do we do now?
We can act like they did it.
Oh my God, we can.
Yeah.
Should I open the door when he tries to open it so he thinks he opened it?
Can we get...
Get
in your base. There's people everywhere, dude. Can we just go in your base for now?
Yes. Damn, get in.
Close it.
I'm gonna die.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Do you have a bag in here?
Back inside.
Yeah, I have one. But now it's gone.
What the fuck?
Did you destroy his bag?
I don't see it.
He can't see it.
Might have, like, deleted it.
This took a weird turn. He just got building priv because I cleared the cupboard too, like a fucking idiot.
And so he's just sitting there like... It's like, you know, I'm bad at the game, but this is like watching Bambi take his first steps. Like, he's like, oh, look at that bag. He's like, he's not being tipped off that he has to give himself building priv or anything. Like, is that fucking weird?
When he tried to open the door, he got there before me and I ran up and he looked at me like, wait, what? I can't open the door. And then I opened it. I was like, must have been lag.
Did you guys hear that C4 explosion off in a while ago?
Yes.
That was scary.
I like your hat and everything, dude, but you can put that one on if you want. Look at that. Oh, now you're cool, man.
Yeah.
Buenas titas.
Yeah.
I think he knows. I'm getting the feeling. He doesn't even have his own key. He has no key on him, I don't think. Why does he think he's able to close the door?
And he doesn't, like, get that he... Oh. You know what's really funny is you could just give him the key and he would think nothing happened. Just throw a key down on the ground and be like, here, dude, take this. You dropped it.
I really don't listen to this guy.
Hey. Shit face. I saw you drop this.
What?
I don't know if it's yours or not, but I saw you drop it.
Oh, you just take it.
Oh, you know, okay. You can drop stuff in this game randomly, right? Like when you're running around? Stuff in your inventory can fall out. Like, there's like a certain chance that it can fall out.
Oh, I didn't know. When this guy killed me, it probably dropped out. So, what are you guys gonna do now?
We're gonna go build our base. I think he's trying to get it like...
Clan base.
Oh, he wants a clan base. He wants us to live together, dude. He wants to be part of the amigos. I'm gonna invite him to live with us. I'm just gonna put his bag down at our house, alright?
Okay, I fucking guess.
It doesn't matter. Like, hey, dude, do you just want to live with us?
Okay. I mean, it would be fine. My house is like shit.
Come on in, dude.
Much better than my base.
Wow, we've really done well for ourselves. We have a personal slave. We have nice little view.
Yeah.
I'm digging it.
We're living the life.
Living the life.
This is what Rust is all about, man.
It is.
It's really not about farming or raiding. It's about getting a little Spanish boy to do anything you want for.
All right, man. Hey, but don't work too hard. You know, if you need a siesta, you come right back here and you rest your little head.
Okay. Bye, fellas.
Goodbye. This is the end game right here. This is it.
The end game is what you make it, dude.
Yeah.
You
know?